Today, we're going to show you how to make three ingredient cookies.
These cookies melt in your mouth, and the ingredients to make them are probably going to be in your kitchen. So let's get started.
Hey everyone, I'm Aarav.
And I'm Ayush.
And we're the Tasty Twins,
the channel that offers you simplified recipes along your baking journey.
Alright, to start off, we're going to add in 1 1/4 cup of unsalted softened butter.
Okay, now we're going to add 2/3 cups of sugar.
Okay, let's mix this on high and cream it together. Okay, so to this we're going to add 2 cups of all-purpose flour. Let's mix this again. Alright, let's scoop this out and put it onto our pan.
Alright, let's put it in the oven at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 minutes.
Alright, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow at 12 p.m. Pacific time for the next video in this 30-day posting challenge. If you enjoyed this video, consider giving us a thumbs up down below. That's it for now. So, click over here for our last video.
Click down there for our 30-day posting challenge.
If you would like, you can subscribe right here.
And we will see you in our next video.
Have an awesome day. Bye.